What's up? So, last time, obviously, we had the unlucky couple moments. We started playing better as a team, and we are like on top. We're playing like well as a team. But obviously, we drew four of them. What I actually think was quite lucky. And then we beat Bobby 4-0. That was good. And unfortunately, we lost 2-1 to Torchdale. However, I did have a real life problem and I did forget to pause the game, so they did go and score one. And then, unluckily, we drew 2-2 with Portsmouth last time out. But consider that top of the league, that. It's not bad. We could have lost that. I thought we were going to lose. And I wouldn't have been surprised. They got a lucky last minute goal, but it's a shame we couldn't pull that home, but it was a close game, and we can probably do better. Next, we've got Leighton Orient in the Legion.com trophy, and hopefully we can proceed through to the next round. We've been performing well in the cup, and hopefully we can perform again. I want to see us get through, to be honest. I want to get to the final of this cup. I want to actually take something from this and actually win something other than just winning nothing, because obviously we're not having our strongest season. I'm gonna start a couple of youths today, as soon as it is against the League 2 team as well. But I'm gonna have fairly decent players on the bench just for safety in case the game doesn't go our way. I'm not gonna go that youthy, like I'm not gonna go and play someone like that yet, but I will play someone like this. Not like I want a player Woodburn anyway. So yeah, that's where we're at. I'm just thinking of who else I could play, to be honest. There's this goalkeeper, what's the youth? I'll give him a chance. There's nothing wrong with giving people chance. He could actually turn out to be very good. And we're gonna start Dembele. Actually, you know what? No. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna play Napa. I kept meaning to do this. I've kept meaning to play him. And I haven't. And it's really been grudging me because I know what he can do. But yeah, hasn't really got the chance. But he has now. Who else to play? I have no clue. He's very good, to be fair. We'll play normal defense. Well, except for that one right back. But you know, that's fine. We'll put Hall on the bench. We'll put Taylor on the bench. Who else should we put on the bench? Probably good to put Senior on the bench, to be honest. I'm just thinking. I'm gonna start Fosu. But I want to play Smith. But what I'm gonna do. Oh, this is hard, you know. No, I'm not gonna start Force. I'm gonna keep him back. Because I believe he can bring himself back. But I'm gonna start Vanagon. And what we'll do. We'll see where Smith is comfortable to play. So we'll test him out a bit. But it was Senior. I'm gonna just swap him for Thorn. Just because, well, I don't know, to be honest. And I'm gonna keep it like that. So let's get into the game. Hopefully we haven't gone too cocky. Hopefully we can take the win. I'll be surprised if we can't. I mean, I can't expect Leighton to be too good. To be honest.
This is the setting for our featured match.
They've got this far.
I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me. I'm from the gantry. Our football today is cup football. It's a knockout round, so everything to play for.
This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, some teams are suited
they're
to...
They're playing dangerous.
Football, others aren't.
They're just trying to hoof the ball up. Here, I think, the, so we should be able to defend it.
Going all the way in this competition.
As far as I'm concerned.
Ferguson.
Let's just do this.
This is the home team lineup.
Oh,
well, it looks like all okay. Hands to Weber. The defensive pump.
Got
at least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but... It is capable, this shape, of being pretty negative.
I probably actually should have started Mitchell this game.
Set up to play on the break now. And they've blocked it then. Good defending. No problem in the end.
Tried for a shot, but it didn't work.
And we can just have a look blocked. Now at the starting lineup for the visiting team.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3.
Baptist on the attack. Baptist, oh. You know what, that would have been such a good chance. It was a shame Escobar was offside. Baptist has started well.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. And that will... End the threat, at least for the moment.
He's a good player, but he's still a player that needs to progress.
They might have played him in here. Good interception there.
Goal news from AFC Wimbledon.
It's a goal for MK Dons.
Smith feels a bit better.
1-0.
Cheers, Alan.
Malachi Napa. Pass it back.
Oh, that's out of danger there with that clearance.
They've just got that as clear as they can, really. They've just hit that as far as they can.
Sweeney. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Nice by Moore to do that. Got them off the ball.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the...
I'll be surprised if they don't get a yellow card. They probably will.
Sweeney. He's won possession.
Baptist playing well. Kind of caused that challenge to happen. Yeah.
So easy in possession.
Baptist put it through the legs. Oh, free kick on the edge.
Specialist here with this free kick.
I don't know what happened. Here. I didn't really see anything.
Incident, and the ref's got but it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming.
This guy that good?
Well, he fancies this.
Says he is. I'm going to trust it. Go crossbar. You're joking. It was a good free kick. It looked like it was going up. Keeper wasn't... He probably thought that was going over, even though I hit the top of the crossbar.
Thanks, Alan. We'll follow that with interest. And they've got a man out wide. Can really get at the opposition here. Still heading for goal.
He did well to get
and they
to
could have scored an easy goal there.
Ferguson. To Moore.
they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. It looked on to really
my left hand left is playing
there,
well.
They wasted the opportunity. Could whip it in from here. Can he finish?
If he keeps up, he might actually get a spot in the squad.
Break up the play. Goal news from
AFC
Wimbledon.
Well.
It's a goal for AFC Wimbledon. 29 minutes played. 1-1.
We're back here.
Nice
again.
By Torres. Nice.
And Smith.
Smith, he's come back. I put him in the squad. I trusted him, and he's given me a reason to trust him. He scored.
The difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Maybe he wants first team football now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Maybe he's trying to show me that he wants it.
He's made the interception.
This team's been all over. We've been all over Leighton, to be fair.
Walsall.
It's a goal for Sunderland. 36 minutes played. 1-0.
Top work, Alan. We're back here now with Alan Smith.
Attack feels pretty strong.
Throw in to come. Maybe he'll cross it here. Gonna try one now.
Oh, 2-0. The youth player.
What a double whammy we've just seen here. That's really turned this game on its head.
Assist by Baptist.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Leighton just giving us too much space to pass this ball around.
That's an unforced Hello, error, really, with me. The pass. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Only 1-0 away from 2-0-0 right now.
And one to chase, taking on the defenders. And he's in, and an opportunity.
What's he saying? Only 10 away from 200.
Was, and if he gets another chance, he's
wait,
got to do better.
200 what? I'm confused. Oh, subs. Right, yeah.
He's
okay.
Giving it away.
I got you.
Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area.
Come on. Oh.
Place another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
2-0-0 subs.
How are you? Time to assess the
good, thanks. See, there's a difference from when you were last watching my stream. I believe the last time you watched my stream, we lost 9-2 to Peterborough. Would I be correct? Now there's a difference. Now we're winning.
we
started winning games.
The Football League trophy.
Yeah, you could argue that it was a little bit dull,
no.
A little bit cagey in that first half, but
I don't know if it's tactics
here.
Or what, but...
And it's gone out for a throw.
Ooh. Shoot! Oh, that was dipping! Yeah, that was dipping! I had to play it quick because that defender was rushing me.
What's changed?
Goal at
Frank Park.
Who have you signed? And it's Alan McInally to tell us about it.
It's a third goal for Paul. Who have I signed? I haven't really signed anyone different to when you last watched, to be honest. I got some free agents in. But I don't think they were the massive change, to be honest. I think I've
hit it well. Just needed a bit.
I changed the formation up and I'm doing slightly better. And then I changed the tactics and we're doing even better now. And we can actually... We're getting out of most of the games we've played. We've been dominating most teams now.
Sorry to Alan McAnally for
since
that.
Our last, Recap what, five games?
Did score in that match, and they are winning 3-0. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Looking for a through ball.
The whole team just feels stronger and better, really.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Deflected out for a throw.
This right back, he's massive.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe the substitution will hold the kick.
He's a youth. Good challenge. Academy player.
Where are you in league?
Well, we're, I believe, 18th in the league, so just outside relegation zone. But we've only just started playing well, so we're probably going to start going up a bit from now. We drew 2-2 with Portsmouth, they're top of the league. It was quite unlucky because we were winning 2-1 until the last minute, and they just had a lucky corner. And I thought the ball dropped somewhere else, but it actually dropped to a Portsmouth player. And they had a fluky shot on it when it, to be fair.
When you concede a free kick in an area like this,
but just played well.
Trouble. And we're going to get substitutions. Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a
clip. Oh, I messed up there.
The keeper's given the ball away.
I don't get it. It just said that you had zero people watching, but I was watching.
Yeah, I know. It's glitched now.
Normally to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Goal news from Walsall.
It's a second goal. Oh, look at that ball.
66 minutes, please.
Oh.
Thanks, Alan. We'll follow that with interest.
That's a shame, that. That could have got more out of that. But it is what it is.
It's Smith. Read the play well to intercept. Great ball. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Nice. Come on, let's get moving. Let's get moving.
20 minutes to go.
Come on. Play that through. What is that? Again? Oh, and again, oh no, that first shot from Escobar, that youth striker, it was a shot, I will say it was a shot, however it was more like a pass, what he did, his shots are quite weak, he has scored today though.
In the Rotherham United game, and Alan McAnally is there. Alan, bring us up to date.
It's a goal for Rotherham. He has scored on his debut. 74 minutes,
please. 1-0. Well, right on the spot there for that story. Alan McAnally, of course.
Sheenie's going to come on.
Streaming a Sheffield at career mode.
Oh, that's cool. How's it going?
Well, I was.
Senior.
Well, yeah, you were. You're not
chance to work it from the flanks.
Oh, that's going straight to Senior. But he lost it.
And there he is, clearing the danger again. Marsh.
I feel like Leighton have got more possession over us now.
That's something for him to chase.
But they're just not, they're not creating good
chances and getting past these players.
And the defender attacks. Able to clear it away. They're crossing the ball in.
Well, they're going to,
but that isn't the ball isn't. They're not making good balls into the
in
box.
Goes the corner. Chooses to punch here the goalkeeper. Good technique. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
I've played like 7 games, won 1, drew 2, and lost 4.
Oh God. Not the best of a record, man. Not the best of a record. But I also don't have the best record, but starting to improve. Oh, that was dangerous. You signed Callum. Yeah, Callum Chambers is good, you know. I rate him, and I don't know if it's because he's English and I like English national players or what. Mainly because I'm an England fan, but oh, come on, that is sweaty. The only goal they can score. You beat Southampton 5-0. Is that what I had heard, or did he say something else? Don't score again, dying minutes. Don't do what Portsmouth did to us. This won't be fair. Oh, I thought that was it.
Goalkeeper. To keep the career modes realistic.
Well, the message, Alan's yeah, coming same.
From the goalkeeper. Well, they've got to take a chance, haven't they?
Come on. Oh, no. No, this. Oh, the luck.
It's a good call from the assistant.
Let's wait for the third minute. Let's just boot up the pitch.
Interception here.
Yep. Always works. You know, that was tight at the end. Oh, you said Southampton, not Southampton. That was very tight at the end. I got a bit off my guard there. I got caught off my guard. You know though, that match wasn't too bad. I think we could have probably got one more goal at least.
Just a couple of questions for you.
I think Arnold, to be honest, and win it. Were you concerned about the last goal? It's irrelevant now. It wasn't easy, actually.
Cheers, thanks.
They played quite well towards the end. Yeah, so
18th. I beat Wigan 5-3 in care of.
Okay. Yeah, so we're 18th and we've got 17 points. And we obviously want to get into 6th. They got 32 points. We need to get. Obviously, I want to get playoffs. Do you think it'll be able to happen this season? Do you think we'll be able to get there? And obviously, we've still got quite a few games to go. Well, more than a few, but. You know where I'm coming from.
Come on, you can do it.
Yeah, you think? Am I playing who? Mackie. You're gonna kill me for this. In real life, I love Mackie. And I admit, he's a great player. But I may have sold him. Mainly because we got better strikers in the squad now, and that I just didn't think you'd get game time. And I kind of need money. And I'm obviously playing Hull, obviously. He's, like, essential, if you like. You can't not play Hull. You know?
Okay, I don't mind.
Yeah. What team do you support? Because, I mean, you clearly know quite a bit on Oxford. I'm just wondering if you're an Oxford fan or what. Or have you just had the Oxford effect?
I'm a Birmingham fan.
Oh, yes, of course. Yes, you are. Yes. I remember now, yes. Yeah, we have Carl Robertson. He used to be your manager back in, what was it, a year ago? And now you have, what's your manager called now? We had him as well, like we had your manager a year ago, and it's almost like they swapped.
But did an Oxford career mode on FIFA 2-0.
Okay, right, yeah. Okay, so you know quite a bit about the squad. Yeah, we might be getting promoted in real life. We're doing good in the league right now. Yeah, Pep Clahet, that's the one. Yep. We had him last season and he did really bad for us. But I saw that he's doing good stuff for your club. So I'm not going to put him down. But for us, he was pretty shit. And I know Carlson wasn't great for you guys, but he's doing a very good job for us. So, yeah, it's almost like they swapped.
Who was your...
Yeah, so Oxford might be getting promoted to Championship. We're currently fifth in their league in real life. What I'm pretty hyped about. I know Birmingham aren't doing too bad.
Who was your manager again?
Carl Robinson. I'm pretty sure he used to be your manager. Pretty certain. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm pretty sure I did see something, but he was yours before. Ah, see, all these players are now on international. It was really annoying. I believe he is your. He was your manager. I don't think I have got my facts wrong. I feel stupid if I have. It's not like me. Should we play Sykesy? That's the question. You know, we're gonna start him. And you know, we'll give Bassi a chance. No, actually, I can't. I'm not going to. He'll have to get his chance in the cup game.
Man, but, hey, you have a big squad.
Oh yeah, I put players, right? Let's just say that. I got players in. The thing is, we were struggling when players were running out of energy for players. So I was like, look, we need to do something about it. And we may have gone over the top, but at the end of the day, it's helping. That's all that matters. Let's not go back onto that topic. No, it's... I needed the players, to be fair. I really don't want to have... Oh, you know what?
And try sign Nathan Blissett.
Nathan who? Nathan... Blissett. Where's he from?
Jamie.
Oh, well, you guys know each other. There he is. You know, that's the team we'll play. That is the team we'll play. That works. Ipswich, it's a big game. We all know they're good. In some sense, got relegated from Championship. Maybe not good for Championship, but good for League One. Top of the league currently in real life. No surprise.
Sign a Birmingham player.
Oh. Who should I sign? I know a Birmingham fan who goes on about Bailey a lot. Do you think I should get Bailey? Do you think it's worth it? Like, he says Bailey's really good and all that. And I know he's young.
Yo, Eddie, you doing another stream tonight?
Yeah, Odin Bailey.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome. And our football today is from the EFL League One.
Should I get Odin Bailey?
Against Ipswich Town.
Birmingham fan goes on about him quite a lot who I speak to. He's always going on about him. Hang on, I'll look at that message in a minute because I didn't hear what it said. No! Oh my god, imagine. Imagine if that went in. They are pressing us good. Yeah, so should I get Odin Bailey? I need to answer yes or no.
Corner swung in.
I speak to a Birmingham fan who says he's good. Simple answer, yes. Yeah, this is a big game actually. Ipswich is sixth in our league, I believe. And they're flipping. Now just tell me, man. You're flipping Birmingham fan, you know if he's good or not.
Goal news involving Burton.
I'm leaving it to the viewers.
8 minutes played.
Be pleased.
Well, many thanks, Alan McInally, keeping us up to date as usual.
Alright.
Did you see the Coventry score?
A quick look at the table.
No, I didn't.
The hosts are doing rather better than expected.
Well, a lot of points still to play for, but they've been less than impressive, haven't they? Still time to make amends.
Well, that's an interesting statistic, because I tell you now, we aren't in second.
I'm not gonna lie, he's really played like 2-0 and so...
Did you see? I'm not... Yeah, but didn't he score? I know he's only played 20 minutes, but didn't he score? When he did come on, as a sub. And he is young.
So easy in possession. Great chance to go in front.
Yeah, he's scored.
He's missed it.
Yeah, incredible. Thought so.
Well, he can't believe it.
And to be scoring at that level of football, that's good, right?
Goal news from Blackpool.
It's a goal I'll scout him. 2-0 or 1-8.
1-0. Eagle eyes, as always.
Yeah, so for some reason it was shown a statistic that we were in second in the league. What is incorrect?
Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
He really enjoys the game and very inventive. A joy to
we nearly scored.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Greenwood's been playing like a beast for us.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Come on.
Cleared away.
Judge Jude Bellingham. I've heard good stuff about Bellingham as well. I'm not gonna lie. I've heard that name a lot as well. The names I've heard mostly is
short corner.
Bellingham, Bailey, and what's that defender you've got who scored the other night? Oh, I've forgotten his name for some reason.
World class. What about Jordan Shipley?
Who scored for you the other night? Because I keep hearing, is it defender? Is that massive? I've forgotten his name.
Maxim Collin.
Yeah, Colin, that's the one. So I hear the name Colin.
Opportunity in a
Bailey.
Area.
I'm billing them quite a lot. They're the names I hear a lot.
He's cut that out well,
so, would Colin be realistic for Foxes? Probably not. Would Bellingham be realistic? What rating is he? And how old is he?
Cleverly done. Cutting in now.
I know Bailey would be somewhat realistic because of his age.
Played by the keeper, but not decisively.
And his rating. He's like 67.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, you know what? We're actually opening up their defence, but when they get on the counter. Well, I don't know, actually we dealt with it quite... Oh, God. I'm not going to make that mistake again. That could have gone really bad. Oh, God, what's happened? What has happened? Okay.
Well, the midfielders might say, we are loading the bullets for you here, but they've been off target.
Do you know what rating he is on FIFA?
Times in this match so far.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a...
This could be it.
Oh, no, that's it. Oh! No, Bellingham. I know what rating Bailey is, but... What did he say? Bailey 6... Oh, Bailey's higher than I thought. Okay. What about Bellingham?
Goal news from Blackpool.
It's a second goal for Blackpool.
Is Bellingham even... I heard something that he wasn't on FIFA. Yeah. I thought so. Because I heard something that he wasn't on FIFA. They've messed up. They've got an admin sometime. Do you know admin update? Got a, surely. And especially since he's on team sheet like every week. They've got to add him. But he must be... He must be so annoyed that he's not on the game. Oh. Yeah, stupid, agreed. I mean, Oxford had two players that weren't on that team. They had Matty Taylor. Who should... Because they got him ages ago. And then they had the Zamori, who wasn't on there also. But then they added them in the update, so... I don't know.
Restarting at 2-0.
I don't know if they'll add... Bellingham in the time. How is Sykes that much up? What is going on, team? They're all exhausted.
Ready to play well to intercept. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which absolutely.
Well, we're 2-0 down at half time, pretty much.
Norwood.
Where have I made the mistake?
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball.
We played better than this against Portsmouth.
Cross blocked well by the defender. A couple of teammates up in support. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. He's cut it out.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Oh, God's sake.
The manager's...
Oh, I don't know why I've brought him on now. What the hell am I doing? What was that?
Unforced error, really, with the pass.
And there goes the whistle. Actually,
Saturday, change. Coventry have got Peterborough plus Peterborough are first in the league.
Yeah.
Tough test this for the players in the second half and the referee as well, who might have a big decision to make. At the moment, he says we can play on.
Or third.
That might be in doubt as the second half wears
off. Ipswich are first. I think.
What a goal that
Peterborough
would have been on the volley.
A second or third, I think.
On the feet, they thought he'd done it. Well, as a player, this is never nice to hear when you're getting boos from your own fans that they can't wait to get off the pitch.
Norwood. Time to check in with Alan McAnally, who's watching the Rotherham United game. And I believe you got news of a goal, Alan.
It's a goal for Accrington Stanley. 48 minutes, please. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Can't hang on to it, the keeper.
Now they want a David Switch lost against them.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh, they play tonight. That makes sense. That's why.
No support really up with the deliver of the cross.
They were a game behind
them. Ball into the box.
I don't think I'm going to be able to come back in this game. It's a shame because we were playing so well Sykes. Before.
Greenwood. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
What is going on with this team?
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Now the possibility for a cross. He's won it back easily. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Strong tackle. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Goal news from Burton.
That's out.
It's a second goal for Burton Albion.
We're losing 2-0 to a team that can't even kick a ball to the other side of the pitch.
Alan McAnally keeping us up to date as usual.
Oh, come on.
And it's Wilson. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Guided through. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there.
Oh.
And then the interception came in.
I thought that was a good kick then.
Norwood.
No, at the end of the day, it was which our championship team. Nolan. Oh. I suppose Ipswich should have come from a championship, so they should. They used to. Maybe they should be beating us this match. Maybe this isn't so bad. They're a championship side team.
My bad, Rotherham beat Ipswich and Peterborough beat that Rangers. This could be dangerous.
Okay.
Alan McAnally wants to join us now. He's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for Wycombe Wanderers.
Good vision.
Come on. Ipswich all over us.
Apologies to Alan. Just had to cut him short there because of what's happening in front of us in this game. Let me just remind you of what Alan said. The visiting team had scored and the game is level at 1-1.
Penalty.
I've got to go make thanks for the stream and everyone else being...
No, it's one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he?
All right, have a good night.
He had to make the call.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Oh, this guy.
He's missed the penalty.
I think that's what
Greenwood is rubbish at taking penalties. I'm not taking another one with him. We could have got one goal.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Flipping rubbish at penalties.
Has a go with the volley. No real trouble for the goalkeeper.
I don't know why it makes me do it with
there
him.
There has been a goal elsewhere.
Because he's flipping
Alan
rubbish.
You shall be in bottom left.
It's another goal for Peterborough United. 73 minutes played.
Well, I feel like if you go corners, top corners, the keeper can't get to them.
He's right up to date again there. Cleared the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as
Why
well.
Why can't we have played like this earlier in the game?
Guiding it through the defenders. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. I think he saved them there with that interception. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Well, the cross could come in here.
Come on.
Norwood. A goal from Coventry.
It's another goal.
Mate, are you on PS4
City?
Or
9 minutes remain.
Xbox?
This might be it. Well, the kind
I'm
of
guessing you're on PS4.
You after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Well, the play's broken down now. Strong tackle. Now, here is a chance for them. Now, that's a great block.
Mm. One PS4. Possession.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Has to score. Top performance.
Oh.
The top team, and they've
What's happened? We were doing so well.
Well, this is rubbing salt.
Ipswich's team is. I'm going to buy that comp.
What's on the scoreline? Fast difference between the two teams. Guiding it through. And the referee does blow. Flag was up from the assistant.
Do you know what place Coventry are in game?
Play on the break now.
No.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
I would look in a minute after this game. Oh, you know what? This might put us in relegation zone. No, keeper.
Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Well, the odds were against him, I think.
What has happened? We were doing so well.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Oh, Ipswich have just been all over us.
They've gone wide, chance to get
was starting Mark Sykes a problem?
The flag from his assistant and given the offside. Intercepted here.
Cadden's been weak.
That's it, final whistle.
Oh. That's gotta be. I don't want to remember this game because that was. Especially as soon as we were playing so well out of nowhere. Right, let's look for commentary. I'm not taking blame for that. They were a better team.
Thanks, that's all.
They have a good squad. You know, do I take a risk and play Passy? Fabio Lopez is gone up. Alright, so I wanted to see where, what was it, Coventry are. 8th. So, not too bad, actually.
In the real league table, they're in 4th.
Okay, so they're sitting just in front of Oxford. Connolly. Should I take the risk and start him? I don't know. Is it too much of a... I'm gonna play this one more game and then I'm gonna end the stream. Should I play Connolly? Should I risk it?
You could do a player career mode at Coventry.
I could. You know what? Greenwood, you play trash. Connolly, I think you could do a better job. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take a risk here. Then Bailey on the left, as per usual. Smithy's going to start. And I'm going to do the normal left back, right back thing. I don't trust Bassey to play. I'm going to start Brannigan. I'll be right back.
Got to go, peace.
Right, I'm back. Let's hope we can win this.
Today is from the EFL League One, Southend United against Oxford United.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting
right,
a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but
it's
I am expecting
done
a
good
few.
Against.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Other teams.
This is the lineup for the home side. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Oh, time to get the cross now. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. They could be in behind the back line.
What a ball. Can
really
you do that?
Reading the danger there by the defender.
See, Greenwood pull up.
This is how the visitors shape up.
I regret that now.
We've
Greenwood
got it down
probably
as a
4-3-3. Kept running.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Well, really anticipating something special from him here today. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Has to be.
Oh, what is that shot? Could have gone 1-0 up. It wasn't even a shot, that was like a pass to the keeper.
He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Keeping an eye on events elsewhere is Alan McAnally as usual. Alan, what's happening?
Sorry about that.
In your game.
It's a goal for the home team.
This for the lead. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully.
He deserves to flip on red. I don't like him yellow.
Get a yellow here.
Sent my player flying.
And the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
Connolly. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. In goes the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Looking to attack it in the middle. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Well, that's not too clever, what they've just done.
Now, can he cross it? The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
What? He was onside. Oh, get a grip for it.
Had to come back here quickly, as you would understand. Sorry to Alan McAnally for that. I want to confirm for you what Alan told us, that the home team have scored and they now lead by that goal, 1-0. Poor on the ball, going forward well, delivered into the box.
Smith is playing well, but I still am kind of annoyed about him, how he didn't have that opportunity better.
Saw the pass coming and got there
first. She passed it to the goalie. But he's playing well.
They've got the ball back by that interception. This could be a chance.
Oh, you're joking.
Saved by the keeper. You can't hang on to the ball. Well, they
nice.
Didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first. But either way, he's done his job and threads it through. Connolly, and he's
Connolly needs to be quicker.
Let's hear from our man Alan McAnally, who's at the Stadium of Light today.
It's a goal for Sunderland. 27 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. They can be quick on the break now. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Nice
maybe
play.
He'll cross it here.
Go on.
Go.
Oh, I thought he
decent save from the
put it in.
Here's one maybe from the training ground, going short. No nonsense defending, it was needed.
Does he really need three people on him?
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these
how
kind
they
of
have
matters,
more possession.
Open up as the
we've been all over
on.
Them.
Will that be the case here?
One or two options now in forward areas for them. McLaughlin.
We're just getting lucky that we haven't scored already because we've had good chances.
Milligan. McLaughlin. Patient play from them. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Keeping an eye on events elsewhere is Alan McAnally as usual. Alan, what's happening in your game?
It's a second goal for the home team. 42 minutes played. 2-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about. Incisive pass. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
It's great, Kiefer.
But here comes the corner. Good work by the goalkeeper.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Made a quick interception. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Read the intentions. And there is the half-time whistle. No. Forty-five minutes still to go. Second half underway. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. They've got the ball back by that interception. Goal news from Fleetwood.
It's a goal for the visitors. 48 minutes, please. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Not really away from the threat here. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Trying to get behind the defense. Must take the lead here. Oh, that's great defending. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him.
That didn't work.
Hasn't had a chance, hardly.
Very good. It goes out wide again. And the pass not completed, really.
Well, I believe that both. Who is it, Flanagan? I don't know why.
Milligan.
This is a message for away supporters.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Has to be.
What a save.
Incredibly, I think.
Let's put Bastion and see how he does. He might surprise us.
Goal news from in the crowd of players. The keeper goes for a punch. A very good interception. Could whip it in from here. Milligan! He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Apologies to Alan McAnally for actually intervening there. I want to make it clear for you, Bolton Wanderers got the goal in that game. They are winning 2-0. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Players trying to attack the cross. Defender did well to get to it and hasn't really finished the job. Couldn't hold on to the ball. It's good attacking play, this, from them. It's a quick break. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's only a matter of time.
Must take the lead here. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. One of the backup brigade.
End 20 in this.
Good position for the cross. I think he saved them there with that interception.
Play, these supporters have stayed with their
quite
team,
him, but
they might have expected a more comfortable
we've also had chances
today, that
no
oh, the lead is here for the taking.
What a goal that would have been on the volley.
Jesus,
the crowd were on the feet, they thought he'd done it. Well, there you go, the stats tell you the story precisely. If they end up losing this match, we're going to be pointing the finger at those strikers who've been so wasteful in front of goal.
Here is a chance for them.
Yes.
Goal at last. First goal of the game.
Oh. Who is it? Kevin Brannigan? I believe it was.
The team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this
think
as a
it was.
To go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Assist,
a goal from Wickham.
It's a goal for Wickham Wanderers. 75 minutes. One
hey, mate, you've got no one there to get the ball.
Bang up to date. Good piece of tackling there.
No, I've got no one.
It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Shreds it through. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Torres.
Basti playing right, actually.
With good vision. Out to a wide man who's got room.
Oh!
Rising to the challenge, got his head to it.
Well, Connolly chance. Closest he's been so far.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, tight.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. In with a chance. Very good piece of
I thank the keeper for being so good.
Away from danger. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
It's 82 minutes played now. Hamilton.
I swear, if we concede now, that'd be the most annoying thing.
And we're moving into the last 5 minutes on the clock with just a one goal margin. Taking on the defenders.
They back still missed.
Offside. Oh, I think he was a half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Torres. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's overhit it, really. There was a chance to get a player in then. Saw the direction of the pass. And Evans.
Well, you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Looks like we might have this in the bag.
Taylor. In quickly.
Nice.
And the referee has now caught.
We won. Doesn't happen too often. That's a hard game. Struggled.
Some questions regarding the match. Thank you for your time.
Oh guys, thanks for watching. I'll do another stream tomorrow probably. See you guys later.